Simon Whitfield has moved into the lead, and he is going to win the gold medal. Canada, Simon Whitfield, gold.
8 years after that, I crossed the finish line in Beijing with a silver medal, and I crossed the line and had a moment of like, oh my goodness, I just about won. I had a little bit of that initial disappointment of losing, and I see that my Aussie dad just hanging out of the grandstand. He's like, Ron. Dad, I almost did it. And I said, that's it. It doesn't matter. He said, you just learned the poetry of sport. I said, what are you talking about? He said, 8 years ago, you beat a German who inspired another German who got you back. Poetry of sport. And I've never, ever struggled with it. I've never, since that moment, I was like, oh, you're right. That's the theater of it, isn't it? He said, yep, it is. Enjoy. I was like, thanks, Dad.